These are the top 10 things you should be buying at Costco this April 2024. And there's a huge selection of brand new deals for every corner of your home. We begin with one big bright bargain. It's this 9,000 lumen tower work light at $50 from the Coda brand. It features multi-directional LEDs, built-in AC plugs, and even two USB ports. This would be great for outdoor activities or to tackle all sorts of spring DIY projects. I was stunned to see this life-size Pac-Man party arcade preloaded with 12 games for $200. This looked awesome in person. Definitely a very special or extravagant gift for any nostalgic arcade fan. And if you do shop Costco through Instacart, you can buy $100 gift cards now for $80. While the online prices are higher, if you live very far from a warehouse or you have accessibility issues, this could be for you. Point two begins with a gadget to better welcome the start of grill season, and it's the Chef IQ wireless thermometer set at $100. This helps you monitor two types of protein at the same time. A kit that only includes one probe is $90 at Kohl's versus the two you'd get for just $10 more at Costco. This 12-piece OXO grilling kit at $25 includes trays, cutting boards, stainless steel skewers, all sorts of things. And this is a new Costco find to help in the outdoor meal prep department. If you have any camping trips planned, this Coleman camp stove is new and at $70 with two adjustable burners. And if you don't have enough space for a full-size grill, this three-burner beauty is a tabletop gas grill at $100 composed from stainless steel. It looked very premium in person. It has a surprisingly small footprint for a grill with this amount of cooking space. To help deter bugs while you're grilling, this Dynatrap half-acre insect trap is back at $70. I have heard decent things about this unit and the coverage it provides. And if you need assistance combating fruit flies or gnats inside your home, this two-pack of traps attracts the uninvited guests over with a built-in light before it rectifies the issue. At $40, this includes six refills. Point three starts with a highly trendy product right now, cam glasses. You're likely starting to see these everywhere, including Costco, where for $13, you get a four-pack of these high-quality cups that feature a circular etched exterior design. The lids are bamboo and really caught my eye. This seasoned Lodge cast iron reversible grill at $25 is a made in the USA Costco find that turns any heat source into one big cast iron surface. It is heavy with grooves on one side and a flat top on the other. This Ninja Deluxe kitchen system at $160 is one of the most sought after countertop appliances right now as a do-it-all blender with an impressive lineup of accessories. This Cuisinart immersion blender at $30 is always one of the most popular handhelds at Costco when it is in stock, like this month, where it's $10 off until April 14th. It has a 400 watt motor and even includes a storage bag. This four-piece Melamine mixing bowl set at $19 feels and looks as though they are composed from stone. They're hefty, durable, and dishwasher safe. I love the color options. This 2.9-gallon acrylic beverage dispenser at $20 with a stainless steel spigot sold out very quickly when it debuted last year. You could use this for all of your favorite summer beverages, lemonade, iced tea, and any hosting you have planned. By the way, if you are enjoying this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up as that really helps my channel. Point four begins with a warning. If you want this 12-pack of chocolate honeycomb sandwiches at $15, make your move. Store shelves are almost all bare just a few days after they've debuted. They were absolutely delicious and clearly have not lasted long for very good reason. This 18-pack of Johnny Pop's Sunrise Bars at $12.69 are organic. I can't say they look as vibrant in person as the colors depicted on the box, but they are lovely and very refreshing. I'm sure you don't need me to re-explain the six-pack of tiramisu cups you see right here at $11.79, but I will mention this Costco staple is back in stock and likely as yummy as you might remember. This 24-pack of Junior's Mini Cheesecakes are back. And now, at clearance pricing at my local store for $14.97, this 2-pack of Peach and Almond Crumble at $14 is divided into two trays so you could enjoy it on two different occasions. This required a short baking time, so I brought it home and it was well worth the price of admission. I can't say that second tray will last beyond tomorrow. It's rare to see a 60-piece cookie, 4-flavor variety tray as large as this at Costco for $23 unless they are a custom order. I have the feeling this might have been prepared as a result of Easter, so you might not see them replenished once stock is gone. I did not need 60 cookies, but I was happy to see this 24-piece tray returning for $10 with 3 different flavors, including the white chocolate ones, which are my favorite. In the number 5 spot, this Lasco 18-inch pedestal fan at $45 is a revamped design of the beloved model we bought several years ago. They are made in the USA, they include a remote, and are height adjustable. This 52-inch Hunter ceiling fan at $150 boasts an easy installation and is apparently whisper quiet with a conveniently integrated LED. I should mention none of this content is sponsored. This Shark Air Purifier Max is now $200, which reflects a $50 price cut until April 9th, which I realize is very soon. So if you want this and you watch my videos right when I upload, which I deeply appreciate, you have that timing advantage. At $200 off until April 15th, this Furman generator at $600 is now the lowest price I have ever seen for this product during a season that's already been plagued by some wild weather across the country. This 30-inch by 45-inch indoor or outdoor accent rug at $10 is an excellent price with an array of striped color options. This reversible foam flooring pack at $28 includes 6 12-inch pieces, a solid price for something that's anti-slip that could work well in a home gym, a playroom, or even for a garage as depicted on the package. In the event of an emergency, I do like the compact size of these fire extinguisher sprays from the First Alert brand at $23. We keep ours in the pantry and laundry room, but they could also be great for camping. In the number 6 spot, I wanted to flag these memory foam bath mats at $13 because they look fantastic in terms of quality and thickness with multiple color options. From one memory foam product to one of the most requested items from viewers this season, memory foam pillows. These standard size options from the Tempur-Pedic brand are $30 and made from a premium memory foam composition with a 5-year warranty. And while we're at it, this 2-pack of pillow protectors at $11 reflect a $3 price drop until April 14th. These are machine washable and fit most standard size pillows. While we're on the topic of bedding, cooling comforters in a queen size are $50, while a king size option is $10 more. They actually did feel cool to the touch. I'm not sure why I'm always surprised when I touch samples that are promised to feel a certain way, which can also be said of these cooling throws at $19. These are reversible and very lightweight. To keep the interior of your vehicle cool, I've been waiting for a segue, these auto sunshade kits at $12 contain 3 pieces and are specifically made for either small or large vehicles. Point 7 starts with a product at the source of all sorts of rumblings right now. Fully cooked, microwavable bacon at $15 is apparently one of the first products to actually taste good following its microwave prep. A 2-pound box of slow-cooked chicken tinga at $14 looked delicious with its chipotle flavoring. Advertised as the world's best mac and cheese at $15, I've tried this. Is it really the world's best? I have not sampled mac and cheese all over the globe, but it is very good as far as I'm concerned. My family loves these pork soup dumplings at $15. The prep time of 12 minutes is well worth the wait. I'm sure many of you will be excited to hear this 3-pound pack of Mama Mancini meatballs is back at $13. These are delicious. The cilantro lime crema is back at $8. This is another highly popular item, provided your DNA allows your taste buds to process the flavor of cilantro. I am not so fortunate, although my wife and kids are. Another fan favorite, New Orleans style voodoo chips are back at $6. I don't know why it sounds like I'm doing a sports cast, but I'm very excited about these food items. And to end things on a sweet note, this 1 gallon bottle of organic guava nectar at $7 has returned as the perfect companion for a smoothie, a cocktail, or straight up, which is also the case for this organic mango nectar at $6. Before we head to the backyard and garden, in the number 8 spot, some top fashion finds, including these men's performance shorts at $13 with zipper pockets from the Glacier brand. I could see these being solid for a workout, while these men's commuter pants at $20 with multiple colors and a slim fit could complement your work attire or be enjoyed for a date night. What I'm told is one of the more premium jean designs. These men's Levi's 505 jeans at $37 are considered a great price with light and dark wash options. Ladies' Calvin Klein jean shorts at $16 include an option in white, which were getting some attention from shoppers while I was in store. Ladies' Tech skorts at $13 are a concept with which I was not quite familiar, but I consider women's fashion a learning process, for myself at least. Ladies' rib bike shorts at $13 are very popular on social media and well-priced considering how expensive bike shorts can be. I know that from my parents, I refuse to bike unless it's an e-bike. I'm sure my daughter would love these BCBG dress and denim sets at $17. This includes a denim jacket and a full-length dress. UV flat brim fedoras at $15 are available in the event you need one for gardening. It's not so often you encounter UV protected fedoras to begin with. Men's UV protected bucket hats at $15 from the same brand come in a blue, or what I might describe as a stone color. These ladies' Skechers comfort sandals are $22 in black or pink. And if you prefer to give your feet a higher degree of freedom, unisex cushion slides at $10 from the 32 Degree brand are back. These are very well known for their comfort with multiple color options. And if your kids have always wanted to rock those cushion slides, kids cushion slides with a strap on the back, a great concept, are $9 this April. And speaking of kids or grandkids, for my next point, this outdoor playhouse at $380 is a full-sized operation for ages 3 to 10 or their parents who wish they had this growing up. There's even a mailbox on the front so your kids can collect their own Costco catalogs. Hashtag dad joke. I thought the $50 price was a joke for the sea serpent sprinkler until I looked at the more than 20-foot display. It overwhelmed me in all the right ways. My son would go crazy for this. The family lounge pool you see right here at $40 is an excellent price for a 338-gallon model, which has a built-in bench. If you're fortunate enough to own a larger pool, this two-pack of pool recliners at $40 has cup holders, and they are supposedly easy to inflate. This 20-pack of tennis balls at $45 comprises 20 cans, not 20 tennis balls, as I thought at a first glance, which is a good deal if you actually need that many or have many dogs. Which brings me to this elevated pet food storage bowl and feeding center. I love how this is all combined into the same made in the USA product for $44. For feeding your kids with two legs, or for any Bluey fans, this 3-pack of Bluey snack containers is $20, and I have seen the internet going crazy over this 40-piece Bluey's Ultimate Mega Set, now available at Costco for a whopping $55. For my next point, with Memorial Day and 4th of July quickly approaching, American flag kits have returned at $34. And while we're on the topic of the outdoors, this 2-pack of hose timers from the Ratio brand is a Wi-Fi bundle at $100 with smart timers that give you many of the same features as an irrigation system. Just one controller on its own is $100 at Best Buy. At Costco, you get two for that price. And to better conceal a garden hose, this hideaway at $80 holds up to 100 feet of garden hose and condenses it into this corrosion and leak-proof container on 7-inch wheels. This metal garden trellis at $20 is a no assembly required powder-coated finish Costco find if you are interested. While this 2-pack of 1-gallon rose bushes at $16 was of very high interest to my wife. There's a whole new range of trees at Costco, including this emerald green tree at $35 that produces green foliage year-round and can survive a cold winter, although we had a few from last year that were not quite as fortunate. These baby blue spruce trees at $39 give me a miniature Christmas vibe, while these 6-gallon Alberta spruce spiral trees, say that 5 times fast, are more of a splurge item at $90. If you struggle with moss, mold, or mildew, this 68-ounce stain remover at $30 is actually a superb price. A smaller 48-ounce bottle costs almost $10 more from Lowe's. And now for the highly giftable bonus section, which begins with this makeup eraser set at $20, displayed in the shape of a bouquet, which would be a nice enhancement to a Mother's Day gift with a laundry bag included. You get 8 makeup erasers for the price. To really spoil mom because she deserves it, this Shark Flex styling and drying system at $240 reflects a $60 price drop and includes a huge range of accessories. Maybe mom is a Keith Urban fan, mine is. This guitar set costs more than the excellent seat concert tickets we bought her last year at $150, but it is made by Yamaha. At $6 off, and not nearly as exciting, this 8-pack of heavy-duty shipping tape at $20 is an excellent value. Just one roll on its own would cost you $6 at Walmart. And this 2-pack of insulated mugs at $15 can keep drinks cold for up to 18 hours. That's a long time, even longer than this Costco video, which I really appreciate you watching to this point. Thank you. I love you. Bye-bye.